Welcome everybody to the stream for Thursday. For tonight, we're going to be continuing with Bombing Corporation, but before we get there, on Tuesday, I said I was going to play Malice and Gritty, and we instead spent the whole night on the Bombing Corp. So, for tonight, we're going to start with Malice, as it is run-based, so we'll get that done, and then we will get to some more of the Bombing Corp and see what progress we can make in it. And I think once we got that done, maybe for tomorrow, we'll do more of that Blast Brigade game and see how many days it takes for us to get it done. Alright, where is it here? And while I am enjoying Malice and Gritty, I know they're working on a complete redesign of it. Which also means that what is being shown probably won't represent the game in the coming year. It should be loading up on stream in a second. Alright. I did get a successful run on my own. And I'm gonna start a new run here. Yeah. Get my precious unlocks. Let's see, what else can we do? What's this? Oh, that's the spins. I'll take that. I'm gonna increase your maximum available malice by one. Alright. I still like my bleed-based strategy. All these sounds are going to be horrible for me. Yeah, I think we're ready for a full difficulty. Skills. Depending what to start with. I don't want to use the glass knuckles. I think that's going on route 2 or 3. Let's take a rare. Let's go the random round, shall we? Well, I think I know what we're going to be capturing this round. Too late, buddy. So, really likes to freeze enemies here. Hello, Neil. I did, when I beat my successful run a few nights ago, I did have a crystal flower that revived everyone just in time for the win. Yeah, sure. What is this thing? All right. collect damage, they'll have as much. Oh. That's neat. Zombies them. Then who are you? 12 does ice. Wait, did I get this one in a previous play? I think I did. And fully thorn. Reflect damage. I'll take him just to see what he does. But first, we gotta deal with you. Expose. This should be kill him in the next turn. You. Boom. Okay. That. I know they're working on rebalancing some of these skills. I know that could be or some of the gameplay. So I rarely go into the techniques. Okay, I think he killed himself there. Can't fully zombies them. Boom. This could be useful. Huh. Oh, that didn't do what I expected it to. Difficulty. Oh. The life. Maybe I'll take the fire just to have fire. Alright, so our guy will go to town the other two. Boom. Boom. Probably actually focus more on the tinker. Boom. Boom. Sure, who I want to take. Maybe I will take the tinker. Just so that we can have a healer or a second healer. Boom. Oh, it's a two rounder. Boom. Boom. Boink. Oh, yeah. Skill, that could be useful. A to lust yourself. I don't know if I really will use that. Okay, we should be in time for a mini boss. Or elites next. I'm trying to spend all that time. Same thing. Oh. All the magic users too. So exposed, turn to an enemy. Need to fully freeze, amplify. Full. Really? Okay, to yourself. Okay. Oh, I see the hunt. Yeah, you're right. Ooh, no, don't want to discard that. What's that spend potential? Spend all. Okay. Alright, I think I want the Lunar Sage. I still haven't really gotten the use of the zombie and reviving mechanics yet. Alright, let's see. You. Back. Yay for protect. Hey. You're dead. I can eat the corpse. That won't get me in any trouble. Oh. He killed himself. I think I'm good. I only need to eat the out. I'm gonna just do it like this. You. Lightning you. Expose. Moves all these handily zombies them. Oh, I see. So you hit this, and they hit play dead, and then they can just cast their skills like normal. Say goodnight. Or now say goodnight. Alright, let's swap you for that. And that comes a corpse, miss them to back up their space. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, who do we want? Kills 13 fire when an enemy is hunted. Huh. That would synergize with Bloodlust, wouldn't it? They're fully bleeding, traumatize them. I do like that. When an enemy becomes a corpse. Interesting. Kill 7 damage enemy, chains on me yourself. This just hunts as well. Okay, remove. Return while you're a corpse, will you progress? Skill. You. Alright, I think we're gonna go for the battle mage, because I see some bleed lust synergies happening. Enemy. Ties an enemy and they lose, okay. So that's... I can't have more than four people on my side at any time, right? Oh. Oh, that's some damage. Alright, the boar has to go. Enemy goes to enemy. He nulls it, so we can't do that. Alright, the boar is almost dead. Oof. So, purple deals. Uh-oh. Alright, so you're guaranteed to die. Oh boy. That damage is real. This is a good guy to take, but he's annoying to fight. Oh jeez, how'd that get me? That was a toughie. Alright, we definitely need to get some more people back. Oof. I'll take that. Oof. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Ooh, and a different Act 1 boss, too, for bonus fun. First time enemy kills an ally, steals. Oof. So it seems like Pack Leader needs to go first. Not sure why you're flashing. Did I bleed you? Hm. Now for the pain. Alright, so she is pissed. How did the other character die? Is it a passive on the blast worm? Oh god, yeah, I think we've lost this one. Oh yeah, we've lost for sure. That was not a good run. Oh, we got time for another quickie because I think we'll be done that soon. Get something useful. Would be handy. I mean, you'll see arcane damage to them. Wait, an ally hunts a unit. The stolen HP will revive them? There's bloodlust again. Wait, so does this mean that if an ally hunts, they get HP? Let's go down and see what we can get. Which paper stack of stick? This is anti-heal. Okay, so all this is... Enemies lose equal to double the amount of decay. That's neat. Okay. Let's see if we can take him. Boom. He's building zombie up. Okay, you're dead. Aim and traumatize. Boom. So, enemy, no, we won't do that. Has won the dead bat. Oh. Oop. Thank you. Bigger team for 21-4. Oh, let's risk it. So defense. Okay. Yeah, I'll go for it. See, that comes back to haunt me. Boom. Hey. Boom. Here comes the sickness. Murder the bat. Let's see. Get some good old plague happening. You're guaranteed to die. There's more sickness. Alright, so... There you go. I just want to see that actually doing something. Boom. Boom. Here we go with this. Oh, super duper bleed. We just need some more characters who can proc with bleed. Expose, enemies will target weaknesses and opportunities. Oh, it's this again. Watch all the corpses and decay them. Death wish. So his whole thing is kill him, revive him, kill him, revive. That seems like it'd be very powerful on a boss. Crystal, you're dead. And then we'll go to you next. Demon traumatize. So much health we gotta chip through. Oof. Oof. He's in the old 9. We'll power that up for next turn. Almost there. Oof. So if I wait a turn, we power that up a second time. That's right, every time. Do I want to re-roll this? We have a good night, let's see, this time. Nice debuff. An enemy with coal equal to double combined amount of shock and expose. No more gun damage. Pay them if they're fully decay. It'll be nice. Bleed and freeze. Freeze and decay. Alright, we'll go for the Wommel left. Uh-oh. Let's go. Just so expensive. But I didn't want to like risk that. Maybe after the zombie. Ow. Burn you. Oh, but I can't. I'll just keep weakening him like this. Permanent. I want to see how this is going to play out. Oh dear. Oh boy. Oh. Definitely a lot to keep track of with, like, the whole zombie and all that stuff. Alright, so you came back to life. Boom. Now she's gonna do a lot of damage. I wasn't wearing anything fire early, and she's pretty good. Boom. Kill four. You have zombie right now? No. Boom. And then you just die right here. Source protective. It's not my drink over. Okay, so when we get back to the amount protecting is at least as high. A13. I don't know, I feel like this is either really good or really bad. I mean, it's not like we do have skills that do two crystals. I mean, right there, that would break through it pretty easily. Let's give it a go. These people wards. Oh, a zombie takes damage. Okay. Interesting. All skills. That seems ridiculously powerful. I see a huge cost on it. I mean, that should drill down bosses really fast. Hey, Smoke, how are you doing? I'm happy that the cover art for the book is up, which looks really nice. Let's do high risk, high reward. And ew, it's the fire one. Alright, so you definitely don't want to be in the party. Yeah, that's what I talk about in the post I just wrote. Oh yeah, so these are the guys I want to eat. Protect for all of you. Oh my goodness, a lot of burn. I hope this works. Wait, how'd she kill that one too? Don't have a choice. Right. Can we weaken you? Keep debuffing, he's not dying. Ah. Yeah, most likely I'm going to have to eat someone here. Oh, that's right, I gave it up. I'm a good knight here. Let's see, do we want to do one more? Yeah, we might as well. Sure. Hey, let's go for skill. Enemies, aliens, all. Oh, is this much? Okay. Yeah, I think that's gonna be a really tall order to completely redesign everything, because there's a lot here. But it sounds like they are ahead of it. First time you damage an enemy, deal ice. I think I want Tornado Souls. I just met you, buddy. Why are you back? Go Pierce. Boom. Does the third choice do anything? I think I chose something that gives me another event here. Or I chose the passive. Oh, okay. So no matter what, we are going to... And dexterity. All right, we need some good stuff here. I feel like some things in this game are like really, really powerful, and some things just like are very like meh at the moment. So I can kill you. Oh, I can't use it. All right, say goodnight. It does kind of feel like whatever we get, it feels like whatever we get in like the first four or five nodes is going to pretty much determine the course of our run.
Yeah,
I do like the Blood Soldier. I like the synergy with Bleed. Which kind of answers who we're going for. Oh, I won't do that. It's that ever classic RPG dilemma. Do you go for the super fancy strategy that can take a long time but wins? Or do you just beat the you-know-what out of an enemy with the basic stuff? Mm-hmm. So you're going to die. Oh. Boom. What's that? That's minus three. Plus 9. If I do this again, so minus 3 is the max. Boom. Boom. Jeez. You're dead regardless. Yoink. You down here. Alright, what do we got? Skill. Okay. That could be handy on the turn when they get their demonic thing. Chilling into a silver random type. Oh, let's try. Alright, who do we want? So, if you are sick, these two, and the duration of focus on your new project is 2 or lack of focus. And your turn. Okay. Maybe I'll go with a gunslinger. And fully bleed. Bum, bum, bum. Chain revives all. Let's see. I can use a tornado of souls on them. Oof. They are doing some damage tonight, aren't they? Wait, well, as you tell, like cold. Hmm? Why didn't kill that guy? You're dead. Boom. Hmm. Super blast. Oh. Holy brace. That's a better version than what I have. And get him going. So they're doing a lot more damage to me in these like later runs. That. Boom. Plus 13. They're all very expensive skills. Oh. There we go. I think the Protect did its thing. Alright, buddy. Sorry, you're gonna go. Oh, we only need skills, so in you go. We'll take the better one. Rolling. This gives us one of everything. Does one arcane damage to an enemy, but holds for 13. You have this much HP or less remaining. So it's just basically a skill used to just peck them when they're below 13 and kills. And destroys them completely. Yeah, that could be handy. Seem to be going for like a cold base strategy right now. Sturdy. Enemy if it's stuck on one base. Nice. All right, mermaids, what do you got for me? This. Here's one twice. You deal damage, give it life steal, then your loss is reduced by one. I'll take the pipe. Alright, what's it going to be? Fire? Huh? Well, on the positive side, we have two calling-based skills. Can't wait to see the mouth dance. It's about to happen to me. Don't want to use that on him. Damage, they're fully bleeding. I'll save that. Alright, so I will pay Crystal to do this. So then, if this is right, this will kill this guy completely. Two, base four. Okay, so debuff you. Okay, something is just very weird about how, like, these things are proccing. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Yeah, some of this could be a little bit better explained for sure. Because I think I just lost because of that. Again, despite how great the UI is, I think there's too many rules that are going on with how all this is supposed to work. And that will have to be, I think, streamlined. Because I can imagine somebody playing this game, having this happen, and they're going to quit this game and never come back to it. We have our little safety mechanic here. He won't survive enough to cause me more trouble. Hey, Star. Hopefully they'll fix the bug with like storing characters. So I got that part right. Getting achievements. Shin Megami Tensei. The franchise this is definitely inspired by. Oh, there's you again. Frozen. Oh, I've used another blood soldier. Right, I feel like I want to kill you first. Yeah, so could you, if you can, like, explain this to me really fast. So, how does the coal work on Tornado Souls? It does it, like, do 13 damage and then does 13 coal? So they have to be left with between 1 and 13 for it actually coal? Okay. Yeah, so that ward ending could be just a little bit better here. They got the damage, so they had to have. So that's both good and bad in terms of my understanding of it. Oh no. Before we do that, we're going to check out the Haven. Next three. Yeah, it seems about right. Ooh, hello. Fierce and sick. Ooh. Aren't you a fancy looking guy? And you're immune to everything. Yeah, I still have no idea, like, what is, like, the order of operations in terms of some of these stacks. Alright. Let the bleeding begin. Oh boy. I see this as being really bad in my future. Alright, no more of that. Okay, you're fully bled. Which means now we can do super bleed. Damage. All right, we have Last Bastion. Some stacks. Because the amount of damage she's going to do to me. I just see some very bad things about to happen. Perhaps I could use that. For you. Oh, now I lost chat. Keep him bled for as much as we can. Alright, you are dead. Well, that's a good guy to take into the party.
What's around?
Ooh. I see this could be very bad for me. If we got this in the third stage, that would be a really nice item to take. And 10, that's not too bad. Kill either the severed head or the blood meat. I mean, this will definitely keep my people alive a lot longer. Attention. Times, jump up to 3 times, then jump. Yes. We'll go over the health, I think. Okay, so we have 3 battles where I just win instantly. One, two, three. It's as broad as it is long, basically. Alright, who do we have here? 7. Oh! This was the character Neil was mentioning earlier. First time an enemy is cold, deal arcane damage to all enemies equal to the coal amount. Cancel. Oh, that's really nice. An enemy, when you lose HP, you lose 1/3. Okay. I think we'll go for them. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Take you. I feel like I got some really powerful characters on my team now. Okay, sharpen. I have 70. Do I want to take the hit? I'll go down to 55. Yeah, sure. Okay. Sounds good. And then this is another freebie. Oh. What are you? Bleed all units, you're telling me to level 7. When please our personal ally, you gain that. Heals, please a second. He bleeds everyone. Amplifies bleed. When bleed duration progresses on an ally, you gain health. 1 HP per stack of maim or trauma. Oh, here it is. This enemy deals anything. Lose HP, you also lose 1/3. This guy just bleeds you all down to death, doesn't he? Alright, what do we got? Nice skull card increases fatigue, so this just does that. Damage reflected enemies gains pierce. We don't have anything piercing. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to that. Deals 5 piercing physical damage to unit chain, deals 10 to a random. Oh, he doesn't have 120 health anymore? Is this based on trauma? Yes. It is. I feel like we're just like swapping back and forth between bleed coal, bleed coal. I don't think I really want to give up anyone right now. We got like all these like boss class and elites on my team. Oh, there's that thing that killed me last time. Your lightning. Undead, yeah, there's that. I'm gonna take the Naga guy again. Damn. Wink. All right. I don't want that. Eek. Okay. Who's it gonna be? Well, it's only two, whatever these things are. So they really, really like ice. Oh dear. Well, that's not good. Is this where the sleigh could come in handy? Alright, bleed. Oh, he bleeds everyone, but he gets health back for it. Oof. Alright, so we gotta save up for that for sure. Hunt. Okay, so if I understand this correctly, it does 12 damage. If the enemy has 12 or less damage, that will kill him. If they drop down to 11 or fewer, the coal will kill them. Is that how decapitate's supposed to work? Okay. Eek. All right, so we gotta get, if I can get them down low enough. Something would do more. Alright, so this is definitely the turn I want to use. Tact, which I cannot. Wait, what if I do this? And then I come back the following turn. Let's hope. He's telling me to go F myself. Ow. Yeah, we survived. Alright, so 26 or less, he dies. No, that won't be enough. Alright, so this turn, I can slay. There we go. Yeah. That's why I was thinking about not to use that one skill. Save you. Alright, so I gotta save that for one more turn, is that right? Oh, never mind. Or it just dies like that. I wasn't sure if he was gonna bring it back or not. I have some ammo. So this is right, he brings, if someone on my side dies, he brings them back and then summons another guy in his place. So he is definitely like super ice. Good. All right, now what? Ish. All those are horrible. Eesh. Hmm. lol. Let's start the process here. You're totally gonna die. Charge that up. Flex. Mm-mm. Hunt. At least I got it to work that time. You're dead. Nice bleed damage. So it does. I'm just proud of myself that I figured out how this works. Then you're super dead. You. Oh, again with this. Something good. Oh, that seems really good for me with all the bleeds and sicknesses and all that in my repertoire. I'm gonna go up. That seems really powerful. Ally damage gains coal 7, so that means as soon as they get below 7 health, they just die instantly. Again, it is the RNGesus of roguelikes. One run, we barely make it to the end. And now we're getting, like, all the synergies happening. Oh, there's the Hearse keys. Ah, can't talk. I don't even know, like, if I want any of these characters. I think my party is just ridiculously strong. The Hyper Bunny can heal, right? No. She just does, lightning. Okay. I better deal with him first. Oh my god. That's a lot of bleed right there. Hmm. Okay. Alright, and then here's some sickness. And some more bleed. No, I won't do that. You up? Alright, now that's a lot of death. So... Oh no, he's nulled. But not to that. All the stacks. Oh. I'm kind of afraid as to what the boss I'm going to get is. Oh, one more turn. Yeah, I beat Jeff. That was not a fun fight. Oh, that's not too bad. Oh, he gets coal. Healer must die. Yeah, that is right. Oh, you're done. That up. Oh boy. It's not going to do anything. Come on, sick him. We're getting our health back. Level 7 amplifies your channel skill. think I'm good. Alright, we are coming to the end here. Uh-oh, there's that guy. Pick yourself in your team's round. Oof. Let's shut that down fast. Boom, boom. You get sicker. More bleed. Getting more bleed. Got some pretty crazy power going on right now. Here you go. Boom. We're up. We're in a really good position, I think, to win this. Or at least make it to the finale. Boom. Reason maim. I want to take you. Oh, after this, I have too many skills. Maybe I'll give up. Ooh. I can potentiate someone. Sword damage, freeze and maim. Because we have no ice damage. Freeze and expose. Yeah. I'm gonna do it. Eat you. Let's fully zombie them. I have no. I'm getting like all like the bad choices here. Dude, it's these guys again. Both of them are pretty bad. Avoid potential. I saw allied corpses. Alright, well, let's go with you. Get them those stacks going, shall we? Oof. Sure. You sick. Oof. That's a ton of damage you're doing. Mm-mm. Just trying to get this guy weak here. Really hit so hard, don't they? Don't want to lose the pale biker just yet. Not gonna take it. See if we make something happen. Just keep hitting him with this to lower his max health. Increase you. Gotta keep on stacking. Well, some pretty good damage. I think this guy is almost dead. That's not gonna work. Boom. Well, we made it to the finale. I'm gonna take Master Warrior. Alright, who do we want? We got Jeff. Bill for Elon. Probably Jeff, if we ain't, since we'll cancel all of these sickness. It is 11:30. We do have to. I do want to move on to the Bomby Corp. So maybe we'll go with Jeff. It'll be our first hopeful Jeff win for the stream. So Jeff's whole thing is he brings characters back, or he creates enemies, they die, and then he gains health as well. But we have a few things to stop this. It will get him so sick he won't be able to do anything. Yeah, so instead of him getting power, he's losing it. We want to focus on him. No health for you, Jeff. So we can do this. Again, an enemy. He's still sick, so he's getting nothing back. So. Whatever I can call this one now. As long as that sickness stays on him, we're good. Uh-oh. Now for the scary part. I think we can survive this. We will win. I think we have this for the win. Again, like, he just keeps trying to kill and bring them back to get his health, but he's dying every time he does it. Alright, and that is a GG. So this means that I can then... Does this reset the run, or does it simply mean I get to fight another boss? I'm surprised no one in the party actually died. Okay. So one more thing before we go from Malice. So if I want to get to 2 malicious proof, that means I have to take enough of these to get to this. Is that what this is indicating? Jeez, it actually gives you 2 bad things. That is for 4. Okay, so they just want us to get to here. Oh, and each one has its own double. This one just seems like a hell. Like, why would I want to take this one? But at least we got a win for the stream. This is one of those games that now I'm kind of afraid to play more on stream simply because I'll get used to it. And then they'll do the entire rebalance and then I'll be right back at 0.